Good morning, dear students. Welcome to our science class. In the previous class, we have started chapter number 8, that is reproduction in animals. We have discussed about egg-laying animals. In today's class, we will be studying about internal structure of an egg and the cycle of the hen. These two things we'll be discussing in today's class. So let us first study internal structure of an egg. An egg has a thin, hard outer shell called egg shell. Every egg has a thin, hard outer. This one is the outer shell. It is called as an egg shell. Egg shell protects the baby inside. This shell, it protects the baby inside. A white jelly-like substance called albumin is present inside the egg. Inside the egg, a white jelly-like substance is present. Here, a white jelly-like substance is present. This white jelly-like substance, it is called as albumin. Albumin is rich in protein. This white part in the egg, those who are non-vegetarian who used to eat the egg, the whitish part, it is rich in proteins. And outside the whitish part, if you boil the egg, there is a covering. That covering, it is called as an egg shell. That egg shell, it protects the baby inside because it is harder. And the albumin white color, it is softer. Within the albumin is a yellow part called yolk. Within the albumin, there the yellow part is there. That yellow part, it is called as the yolk. The yolk is rich in fats, vitamins and minerals. The yolk contains food for the embryo. Inside the whitish part, yellow part is there at the center of the egg. It is called as the yolk. It is rich in fats, minerals, vitamins. This all is present inside the yolk. The yolk, it provides the food for the developing embryo. Now, during incubation, the embryo inside the egg goes through different stages of development. So, first of all, what is incubation? Incubation, when the hen has a habit to sit on its egg to keep the egg warm. Like here, the hen, it is sitting on the egg to keep the egg warm. So, when the hen used to sit on the egg, that it is known as the incubation. There, inside the egg, the different developmental stages, it goes on or proceeds. After some days, the egg breaks and a chick comes out. So, here you can see a hen. Yes, it is an adult hen. A-D-U-L-T. What is the meaning of an adult? Adult means grown up. So, this is a grown up hen. So, we can say it as an adult hen. This hen lays many eggs. 3 to 4, 5 to 7, it depends. I have drawn only the one egg. This hen, it lays the egg. Then the hen used to sit on its egg. It is called as incubation. To keep the egg warm. Then after some days, the egg ruptures and the chick, it comes outside. Ruptures means the egg, it broken down. When the egg is broken down, this chick, it comes outside the egg. Now this chick is not able to fly because the chick, it is so small. It is not able to fly. Parent birds take care of it. Who is the parent of this chick? This hen. So this hen used to take care of the chick. This process is called as hatching. What this process is called as? Hatching. What is hatching? The parent used to take care of the chick. When the chick it comes out of the egg, this chick is not able to fly. This chick cannot fly at that time. At that time, this hen is the parent of this chick. So this hen used to take care of the chick. This process is called as hatching. It grows into an adult. After that, this chick, it grows slowly, gradually. The stages of development from an embryo to a mature adult is called the life cycle of an animal. So, what is the life cycle of an animal? The life cycle of an animal, it is the stages of development of an embryo into an adult. What is an adult? A grown up. So this we can say it as, this is the life cycle of an hen. First the hen is there, this is the adult hen. This hen, it lays the egg. After laying the egg, this hen used to sit on the egg. This is called as incubation. After some days, the egg, it ruptures or it breaks down, it is broken down, and the chick, it comes outside. This chick, it is now not able to fly, so this hen used to take care of the chick. This process is called as hatching. Then this chick, it grows gradually and it becomes an adult hen. So this whole, it is called as the life cycle of the hen. So that's all for today's class. Have a nice day. Take care, everyone.